Today we're going to talk about how to prepare for practice through dynamic movements. Now it's important to make sure your body is prepared for practice in order to be at your best while you're on the basketball court. I've got the junior NBA All-Stars here who are going to help me take you through the drills. So let's get to it.